Hey everybody, today we're going to be making hobos. Let's start. Here we have all our ingredients set up for hobo making. What you need is you need a protein, a starch, some vegetables, and our spices. So here's our, we're going to start off with our proteins. So what we have here, we have some nice steak. You can also use hamburger meat in lieu of that. You can also use some chicken. Or, if you're vegetarian, we've got tofu and meatless crumbles. So today we're going to be using our steak. Now for starch, well, your options are, you've got some potatoes, classic, that's what we're going to be doing. But you also got some steaming easy corn. Or, you can use polenta, which is just fancy Italian corn. Or, a true classic, a rutabaga. It's also just fun to say. Rutabaga. Anyway, then for vegetables, you have a few options. You can use broccoli, carrots, and of course onions. And today we are going to be using actually all three of them in our hobo because vegetables are really important. So, what we're going to do, we're going to take our aluminum foil. Give ourselves a pretty good piece. This big. Oh no. See, I messed up, but that's okay because I can just pull off another piece. Isn't that great? Be a little more careful this time. There we go. It's not perfect, but that's okay. So what I'm going to start off with, we've got our pre-chopped vegetables. See them here? We've got broccoli, carrots, and onions. I'm gonna go ahead and put those on our hobo. Okay, get them nice in the center. All right, then I'm gonna take some meat. So I'm gonna touch this meat with my hands. So it's really important that if you touch raw meat with your hands, you clean your hands really well because you can get sick from this. So I'm gonna put some meat on there. And so then we're going to take our starch, our potatoes, we're going to dump those on there as well. And then we get to our spices and sauces section. So just take a little bit of salt and pepper like you always do at dinner. Put a little salt on and some pepper. Okay. And then you have a couple choices for sauces. You can use a barbecue sauce. So we've got these two here. You can use a teriyaki sauce or a taco sauce. So I'm going to go with barbecue because that's personally what I really like. I'm not going to put that on right now, but I highly recommend barbecue sauce. And then also usually use some of these, one of these taco flavor mixes will make a really delicious hobo. Okay, so we've set up our hobo. All this, and imagine that we've put the sauces and stuff into it, and now we're gonna fold it. And it's really important how we fold it. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna take it and we're gonna fold it in a way that's easy, so you can get it out of the fire and you can open it really easily. So we're just gonna take it, we're just gonna fold it over like that, and so that we can easily unwrap it. We're gonna take the ends, fold them in a little bit like you're wrapping a present, and you're gonna do it like that. Now here's the really important part. We're gonna double wrap the foil so that if anything happens, all our food and stuff won't fall out. So, we're gonna take it and double wrap the foil and do just like we did before. Fold it over so you can get at it easily and roll it up like this. Boom, it's ready to go on the fire.